Amir Khan has taken to Twitter to reveal that he chose to be picked and nominated out of I Am a Celebrity South Africa by his co-stars, after viewers were left fuming over the popular campmate's departure. Amir Khan has revealed the truth behind his exit from I Am a Celebrity South Africa, claiming it was his choice to be nominated to lead the ITV show. Taking to Twitter, the star reacted to backlash from I Am a Celeb viewers over his departure, as he had become one of the most popular campmates. The former boxer wrote, "The truth, I chose to be picked and nominated out. I remember the night before, when the voting was taking place, I strictly told the campmates to vote for me. I couldn't see anyone else voted out. I had my jungle experience, won plenty of stars for the camp and enjoyed my time with the campmates. Thank you for a wonderful time. Please don't be upset. I was happy to go. At I Am a Celebrity at ITV." Amir was responding to a report about fans being gutted over the news of his exit, which was the result of a vote carried out by his fellow campmates. Georgia Tafolo could also be seen whispering to Amir that she wasn't happy with the decision while saying goodbye to him during tonight's episode. The former Maid in Chelsea star told the retired sportsman, "This isn't right." Amir shared the same statement on Instagram, prompting his fellow campmates to comment on the revelation. Carol Vorderman wrote, "We were so sad, Amir," alongside two love heart emojis and a crying face emoji. Coronation Street star and campmate Andy Wyman added, "You're a legend, Amir." Paul Burrell agreed, "Love you, Amir. You are a legend in your own right." It comes after viewers saw Amir leaving the jungle tonight following a secret vote amongst the campmates in South Africa. After hosts Ant McPartlin and Deck Donnelly revealed that the stars would have to choose who would be going home. After Ant and Deck announced the result of the camp's vote, former butler for the royal family Paul Burrell burst into tears. Sharing his heartache over Amir having to leave the show, Paul cried and branded his co-star a king. Fans were equally devastated, with one viewer writing, "What the hell? As if Amir has left. He's the best one in there. Fuming. Hashtag I am a celeb."